This poem is called Seeping. I am being drained by this Babylon, slowly and clinically. Pierced at precious pressure points with holes jabbed into joints for ease of stain removal. We the prime cuts, preserved for appetizing presentation, and the process persists like Sisyphus. Slow globs spill and grow around our hanging bodies, punctured and pickled, I am being picked apart. Drip, times drip, over the time it takes for a body to stop considering itself alive. Seeping.